often came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite.
I like to think the world is safer now.
To their natures. Demons are given to chaos and deceit. Angels to truth and order. That much is known. Some angels, like Inari, Yes, and Iswal have fallen. But the seed of goodness remains within them, like a fading star in the lonely night. The Nephilim alone have choice. I am nothing, Nephilim. My duties leave me no time to watch them, and I have no desire to follow Tyriel on his troubled path. But if the threads of fate should bring them here, how enlightening it would be. These creatures dwell outside the Order. They cannot fathom the freedom they possess.